So you're probably already aware that Tylenol and Advil both help for pain, but did you know that Advil, differently than Tylenol, actually affects inflammation as well if taken consistently?